Oh, look at all the artifacts over here. Lots of German stuff. 1945. So a lot of the World War II troops, as they were liberating, would take this stuff and shove them in their uniforms and smuggle them home. Oh, look here. There's a passport. Show me your papers. Because Germany, they printed paper money, and then by the end of the war, the paper money was completely worthless. It was cheaper to burn the money than it was to buy firewood. That's how bad it was. Reminds me a lot of what's happening today.